All right, this is another reaction video. As you can tell by the title, this is a Russ reaction video. So I know a lot of people are haters because they like to jump on bandwagons and stuff. I'm not defending nobody. I'm not saying anything, blah, 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 okay. If you feel some kind of way, go ahead and leave it in the comments about him. If it's good or if it's negative. Personally, I fuck with Russ. Russ is one of the dopest people out there right now. It's been real shit.
Blast up, turd nigga savage, I swear I don't give a fuck about shit now.
This is another reaction video. Go ahead and right now hit that like, hit that subscribe. If you're already subscribed, hit that little bell right there and it's gonna give you notifications every time I upload a new video. Thanks for watching this reaction video. This is episode 3 of this new season. If you haven't watched the other reaction videos, the two other episodes in this brand new season, go ahead and check that out. They were both Team Sesh Bones reaction videos. The first one was of Last Stone, and the second one, forgive me, I cannot remember. It's like Holy Smokes or something like that. Forgive me. A little stoned. Anyways, go check out those, both of them. They're gonna be like in the links below or some shit like that. This music video, I heard it's crazy. So I've been really wanting to check this out and actually hear the song. I haven't actually heard the song either. It's called Cherry Hill and it's by Russ. We're just gonna jump right into it. You always can tell so much by the beat when the first fucking drop watch. So wait till it drops. Okay, that's tripping me out. Oh my god, I'm dead. Shit. This fucking thing just killed me. Look at my face, I just got like fucking like a tomato. Jesus.
Feeling lonely in this room since I was 17. Thought this bottle was supposed to drown my memory.
Damn. This video is so fucking crazy. Oh, this makes me feel like I'm on acid right now. This is the trippiest shit. Damn. So creative. This beat is fucking sick. Is it gonna come back again, of course? Who thinks of doing this? This is like, it reminds me of some of, what is that shit called, man? Adult Swim kind of shit. This is something you would definitely trip. Definitely would trip to this. It's just got a good vibe, and then the video just trips you the fuck out. Like, he had to do some, like, DMT to do this. Not accusing, I'm just saying, this is some trippy shit.
Looking for the place where I was falling into.
The crazy part is, you can tell this is, like, more his real voice when he's singing. This actually, he can actually really sing. It's not that much auto-tune on that. Right now it is. This video's tripping me out. It's like there's not much auto-tune right there. His voice is actually pretty dope. It's gonna go back in. Oh. I'm vibing to this. This is like a song you'd play when your bitch leaves you or some shit. Or like you'd be smoking a blunt just like laying down in the grass looking at the stars. This is that vibe kind of shit. Just fucking floating in the sun. What is, like, see, he's getting so damn lit. This is so vibey. Oh, I fuck with this video so hard. Like, who doesn't? the graphics, like, whoever made this video itself is fucking insane. This is the third video of this new season, and every video I'm fucking like flabbergasted. I can't even come to words to describe it. Like, what? That is so fucking artistic. Whoever thought, like, I'm sure, you know, whoever came and actually helped Russ make that video, or if he did it himself, whoever did that, holy fucking shit. Whoever came with the idea and who brought that shit together, that is some crazy ass amazing shit. Like, even if you hate Russ, go fucking watch his video and do like some acid or something, or fucking do whatever. Well, I'm not saying do anything. Go and, you know, have some fun and watch this video. Because this is some vibey, like, good vibe shit. And I fucking proved this video 100%. Shout out to Russ. That is some crazy shit, some creative shit. And I really fuck with that. If you like this video, go ahead and comment below.
My bitch don't wear a thing for me. I don't even give a fuck about my bitch now. Got a couple ladies calling my phone, so I'm finna hit the block with old brick now. Make sure you never get down with the get.